Welcome to my channel. You are watching the NABILA Changes show. Yawar, so what are we doing today?
Today, another day and another incredible woman who we met. She is a mom of a six-year-old. She was a working professional, a very successful one. And then when you have a baby, you take a pause. And you don't know how long that pause will be. And the most difficult task is to then return back to work. आपको लगता है वजन पुट ऑन हो गया है, इमोशनली यू आर नॉट रेडी, मे बी यू नॉट फिट इन द राइट क्लोथ्स. सो शी नीड्स हेल्प विद एवरीथिंग, बट ऑल्सो शी वॉन्ट्स टू गेट हर लाइफ बैक. बहुत सी औरतों ने नबीला हमसे ये बोला कि आफ्टर अ बेबी एवरीथिंग चेंज, चाहे वो पहला हो चाहे तीसरा बच्चा, उनको लगता है अब सब कुछ बदल गया है. हम वैसे दिखते नहीं हैं, हम वैसे लगते नहीं हैं और वैसे सोचते भी नहीं हैं. So now she wants to get her life back, but she also wants to be the same cool person that she was at a work environment. So what do you think of her story and her life?
So when I met Sana, what I loved about her is that she was open for a change. Usme ka baal kaat dein, color kar dein, purple kar dein, red kar dein. And also that she looks like a kid herself, because you know she's like a size 0-0, which is a good thing, क्योंकि कैमरे से अक्सर 15-20 पाउंड ज़्यादा लगते हैं. तो it's good for her कि वो TV एंकर के तरफ वो जाना चाह रही हैं उस फील्ड में. And her daughter is about 6 years now. So like you said, कि she is like kind of breaking the cycle and going back into work. So she's excited about it. And I feel there's lots that we can do with her.
Nabila, now let's have a look into a day of her life. कि वो कैसे अपना दिन गुजारती हैं, what are the obstacles that she face, किस टाइम पे उठती हैं और क्या करती हैं. I think it will give you an idea and people the idea that what her day looks like of a mother of a six-year-old.
Hi guys, my name is Sana Jahangir. I had an appointment at Nabila's salon for a hair color with one of the stylists, but instead I got a free consultation with Nabila herself for a makeover. I'm super excited and a bit nervous. But I don't want to talk much about it. Let it be a surprise, so stay tuned. So my day is completely centered around my daughter.
Hello, I'm Zoe and I'm 6 and a half.
She wakes up actually early, 7 o'clock. So I have to get up and make her breakfast. After that, we'll sit for her online class, which is about 2.5 hours. She has football thrice a week. She has piano once a week, so we do that. Other days, we have this interesting this house which has a few animals. Sometimes we like to come here and pet the animals, the goats, and we like to feed them.
This one really loves to feed me.
And then there's also this tree at the corner of my street with these beautiful roots hanging, and Zoe loves to swing on the roots. Back home, and even though it's COVID, but once in a while I like to go see a friend, or you know, she'll come over. I feel a simple person. By simple, I mean I don't like to do too much with my face. I mean, I'm not into foundation and concealers and all of that. I just do basic kajal, lipstick, blush. I like to change it up. I don't like to stick to one kind of style. The other thing I like to do with myself is my hair. So I get really bored with one look. I would like to now change that. I've been bored, and I thought that who better person to go to than Nabila, right? But I'm excited about it. So stay tuned and let's see how it goes.
So one thing that she I think asked for, she wants to go back into the profession of acting or media. You want to look sharp, you know, you want to look your best, but aapko conservative bhi dikhna hota hai kyunki aap like married life mein hote hain. Uske saath saath you don't want anyone to say anything about you or your fashion choices. You know, social media pe trolling itni ho rahi hoti hai, har koi bahut safe play karna bhi chahta hai. How will you manage that for her to look super sharp, super cool, but also conservative? Can there be a solution for working woman and be conservative?
Ji bilkul, unka jo schedule hai Sana ka, you know, she's a stay home mom right now, so very busy with the child, taking her for sports and for piano lessons and all of that. So wo bada active unka rehta hai din ka time. So the way I would dress, and then if she wants to go to be a TV anchor, to wahan pe, like you said, ke stage, drama, you know, light, makeup, hair, styling, ye sab cheezein bahut maine rakhti hain. So to keep her very comfortable would be my first priority. Kyunki main apne liye bhi kehti hu ki pehle comfort phir fashion. So, you know, the shoes can be comfortable shoes for day or usi ke high heels for the evening. Clothes, I always like to keep it like very covered. I am like a very modest person where clothes are concerned. Lekin at the same time, for her body shape, I think hame volume chahiye so we can layer it. Phir agar hum news ya TV casting ki taraf ja rahe hain, to shoulder pads se thodi authority aati hai, collar se thoda power aata hai,
professional
look aata hai. But what I'm doing is keeping in mind ke ye morning to evening, winter or summer, casual to party, kaise wo ek piece add subtract karke wo apna kaam chala sakte.
So right now she got mom hair. You know, moms have, whoever young kids have a certain hair length and they do this mom makeup. She wants to break away from that. What do you have in your mind, top of your head? What do you want to do? Chop them off or let them?
Yes, so longer? I mean, agar usne mujhe kaha hai aap kaat de, to main to 2 second bhi nahi sochungi. I love making hair short. So of course I will go short. I will play with hair color. You know, not goth but inspired by subtle, very very subtle tone of that, you know, make it a little cool, young, edgy. Those are the things that she can push the boundary to, and I will certainly help her get there.
I'm super excited to see how will you change her and make young mom also look cool and rock the work field. So we'll see it now after the makeover. Sana, how do you feel?
I feel great. I have always been one to experiment with my look, and who better person to trust than NABILA herself? I mean, she is the icon of the media and fashion industry. So I completely trusted her with my look. So I am feeling, yeah, super great.
Teen achhi cheezein jo aapko lagi hain apne makeover ke baad.
Ek to obviously mere baal. To bahut mujhe
achhe lage. So baalon ke saath kya kiya NABILA? Let's just go one by one.
So we cut a short bob as you can see. Lekin internally it's all disconnected and there are some hidden layers. To volume bhi hai, magar sharp line bhi hai. To kal ko ye agar flat iron karein ya straight karein ya blow dry karein ya texture karein and kuch na bhi karein, to it'll work because with her busy lifestyle. And also the color, as you can see, is like
bahut sare rang, bilkul
deep burgundies and you know, like rich plum colors, etc. And I think it's suiting her face so much.
I really really like it. Second achhi cheez kya lagi?
Second, the makeup, obviously. So I am not very big on makeup. I do the very basic, you know, lipstick, blush, liner. So wo bahut acha lag raha hai mujhe makeup. That's the second thing.
NABILA, makeup mein kya kiya? Zero makeup istemal kiya ke nahi?
So her skin is looking amazing. And you know, burgundy shades kahi humne thoda sa eyes enhance kiya hai, mascara, you know, and a little bit of lash curler, so everything is natural. The lip color is very interesting.
I know, it's very interesting. I know, blue,
I found that
purple,
interesting too. Yes, shimmery. I've never done such,
it's like
light.
A shimmery lilac, yeah. Slash light blue.
It's pretty funky, yeah,
and it's nice. Like picking up the steel gray and also complementing the face. Yes. Looking really fresh,
and not to forget the black,
yes,
nail color.
I know.
I've never tried black ever, but it looks this, pretty funky,
yeah. And this is a statement because really cool. You know, it goes with her style, and it's young and it's edgy and it's very very practical. Because ये मेले नहीं होते.
True.
तीसरी अच्छी चीज क्या लगी आपको लुक के बारे में?
तीसरी अच्छी चीज वही, just the honestly overall look, just the clothes and the shoes and the bag. It's just the overall look. Just
so NABILA, अब जब हम ये पूरा लुक देख रहे हैं,
देखिए, if she takes away the jacket and just wears this with a normal office bag and flat shoes, it'll still take her to the workplace and you know, in the summer with the child.
What I also love about the cross body, it divides the body. So if any woman who is looking at it, you know, just thodi broad home, it helps. You are right. Not, but you know, this bag works for everything. And the eyes go here, NABILA, right. Which is you know, a great thing.
And please don't miss the one earring that she has, which Haya Lutfullah made for us.
No, these are really cool and also balances the brooch.
And just one of it. Because, you know, she's young, she's edgy. We want her to break the boundaries and kind of be cool.
Sana, what do you think your daughter will say about your transformation? Aapke makeover ke baare mein wo kya kahengi?
She's going to probably jump in joy. She's going to be screaming because I remember when I was leaving this morning, she's like, Mama, can I please come along? I want to meet Nabila. I want to meet the woman who's going to dye your hair pink. You know, for my daughter, pink is her favorite color. So I told her I'm dyeing my hair pink. In fact, she suggested, Mama, can you dye your hair pink, please? I said, fine, you know. So she'll be super excited when she sees me, I'm sure.
Are you ready to go back to work?
I am, actually. I'm super excited about that. Also been looking forward to it for a while. I feel my daughter is old enough now, you know, she's a little more independent and she's she can express herself now, so I feel I have more time on my hands. So I'm looking for something flexible, not anything structured, because I was a banker, right? And that's too many like hectic hours, so something more project based. So yeah, let's see, maybe media is something I can consider. Let's see.
Do you see her at the red carpet?
No, for as sure a as a host, I think she will be lovely, but also your confidence, Nabila, makeover se aaya, her to feel good ke achha, I can go back to workspace. We talked to so many moms who said, kaise jayenge, ghabrahat ho rahi hai, mote ho gaye, achhe nahi lag raha hai, baal achhe nahi lag raha hai after a baby. I think Sana is challenging that, and you are challenging
that.
Yes,
the makeover suddenly gave me that boost, right, of confidence and the self-esteem. So I feel great.
Sana, we are really happy that you are happy with this makeover.
And I just want to thank Nabila and her team for this opportunity. I had a great time, a lot of fun.
Thank you, Sana.
So, Yawar, what did you think of the makeover?
I was blown away and was blown away when I saw her. You gave her burgundy hair, and how cool is that? And there's like Victoria Beckham short crop, which looks amazing on her. Nabila, dissect the look for us. Three things that you did which wasn't there.
So short hair, very loose internally, sharp lines, so it's very casual. She can wear it straight, wear it textured. Nude makeup, zero makeup, but enhanced. There's a blue-based, shiny, pearlescent lip color, which I love on her. And then the clothes are multi-layered, jacket, shirt, skirt, underdress, worn with a crossover, red bag, high heel, short heel. So very, very versatile, can go from morning to evening, from school to work, party.
But I feel like now she can reclaim her workspace back.
Of course.
I think tons of young moms can look to this episode and feel like, "Acha, hum bachche ke baad bhi wapas ja sakte hain," and also look so good, but also command attention and still be very conservative looking and covered. This was really exciting, Nabila, to see her transformation. She looks so polished. Very happy to see this transformation.
Me too.
So everyone, thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you guys next week with some incredible story, incredible female, or maybe a male. See you guys soon.
Thank you for watching the Nabila Changes show. Stay tuned for more.